Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the square root of the number 73984. So let's start. So first of all, we need to write the number like this, 73984. Next thing we need to do is we need to form pairs from the right hand side. So one pair will be this, one pair will be this, and this 7 will be left out. So first we'll divide this 7 and then we'll bring down the pairs. The rule is whatever number we write here, we need to write here also. So if we write 3 here and 3 here, it will be 9, which is greater than 7, so we cannot take it. If we write 2 here and 2 here, it will be 4, which is good to take. So 2 here and 2 here, 4, subtract, 3 will be left. We need 2 into 2, so add both. So 2 plus 2 will be 4. Write it here and keep a digit extra. And this number, we need to make it big. So bring the next pair down and it will be 339. Now whatever number we write here, we need to write here also. So if we try 7 times, that is 47 into 7, it will be 329, which is good to take. So 7 here and 7 here, 329, subtract, 10 will be left. Now 47 into 7 we did, so add both. So 47 plus 7 will be 54, and keep a digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair down and it will be 1084. Now if we compare 54 and 108, 54 2 times is 108, so we can try it 2 times, 2 here and 2 here, it will be 1084, subtract, 0 will be left. Once we get 0, the answer will be in the quotient, that is 272. So square root of 73984 will be 272. That's it. So this is all. If you found the video helpful, please do hit the like button. Do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.